Welcome back to Let's Play Evil Dead Regeneration. Time for Port Turnham, the town of, at that. Once it finishes loading, of course. Come on. There we go.
Thanks for the lift, jerk. Kinda quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Let's go make some noise.
I love the fact that it's like, oh, it's too quiet. Let's make some noise. It didn't drop it at the cliche, it added something to it. Which is nice. Anyway, you see a possessed Sam thing over there and it's blocked off, and also that's blocked off. We'll get back to that later. Anyway, this also introduces a new enemy. Basically, deadites that shoot napalm, which is really annoying. No. Yeah, you can actually drag the fire, the dog dudes into the fire, and it does, you know, respectful damage to them, but it's quicker to chainsaw them, in my opinion. That said, there's another dog dude, and there's another one of those. Can I switch, please? Nah, that's fine. I don't know how I switched. You can, if you are standing below them, below the the fire throwing deadites, if you get it at the right angle, you can actually make them fireball themselves because they're not too intelligent. It can happen, but it's really not worth it since, you know, either chainsawing them or Samming them works just as well. Not to mention it's probably quicker. Anyway, if I haven't mentioned, this is the second to last level, I think. Yeah, because 17 and 18 are in this level, and 19 and 20 are in the last level, and I didn't pick up that health. That was kind of dumb of me. Anyway, there's some electricity that way, but that's what the possessed Sam thing is for, and we can already see this dude. So happy to see you, I can just puke in my mouth. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yes! I think this judge is trying to get romantic!
Yeah. Also, he has these guys helping him out, which is kind of sucky, to be perfectly honest. But, I'm gonna take care of this guy first, just because, yeah. Could I have some life back, please, that I didn't pick up before because I'm a dummy? Yes, okay. Switch camera angle, thank you. Told you I do a lot of juggling. If you didn't believe me, you're silly. Blam!
You think we'll ever be best friends?
Yeah. I'm gonna cut it right now because I know where I'm going.
See imposing, Kanedu.
Because, Peepers is actually this way. Do I want the harpoon? Oh! I better fight back better than that. At least, the action stops when you're doing the whole fight back thing. That's nice of them. It's rather nice, actually. I would expect a much meaner move. Is that it, really?
Nolly mean.
That's it, apparently. I would expect more.
Kneel out for a second, would you? I got something for ya.
Anyway, this...
Oh, boo-hoo.
...level is required for you to backtrack a lot. A lot of it's just a whole lot of back and forth. It's kind of annoying, but at the same time, it brings back the whole non-linear-ish level of Boomstick, which I actually prefer. The levels in this game are rather linear, and I think that really detracts away from the game.
Don't you just hate long
sight? But then again,
Hey, how do I say shut the hell up and dead midget?
The cutscenes in this game are a little more consistent with the movies, which is a plus, so I guess that evens out in the long run. Anyway, what we need to do is shut off that electricity. Really? Okay, I need to take care of this dude. Because I can't actually kill normal deadites with the,
Here's the weight off your shoulders.
Spirit gun. Spirit stun. Spirit... Will you go away, please? Had to spawn right in front of the ladder, didn't you?
This one's got lice.
Yeah, make sure I don't get knocked off by this jerk. Bop.
Feeling lightheaded?
Yeah, I'm kind of over Sam's little comments at the moment. Port Turnham 62nd annual festival? Hmm. Also gives you kind of a date stamp on what time of the year this game would be taking place, which isn't really all that needed, but I don't know. Isn't needed, but I guess it's interesting if you're into that kind of thing. Yeah. I hear rats, but that's fine by me, because all I gotta do over here is do this. I think the rat still might be there when Ash gets over there. I'm not certain. Well, we'll see in a moment anyway. But yeah, second peeper's egg. This level is... Well, the beginning of it is not hard. There is a section later that is actually quite difficult.
All right, Sam, I'll tell you what. This time, I'll feed peepers.
Really?
No, not really.
You got his hopes up and everything, Ash. That's so mean.
And Dolores, Scrub.
But yeah, we're still on Easy Street. I'll tell you when the part is that it becomes kind of annoying. And apparently we get hunchbacks for some reason. You know, peg leg. You know what? I'm actually going to use this. Just for giggles. How? Actually, now that I think of it, you could use the flamethrower to stop Sam so he runs around and do it that way. Anyway, I need to catch up back to Sam. There's going to be dudes. Get your attention. Get your attention. Shoot you to pieces.
See you in hell.
Go away, please. Yeah, so you could actually use the flamethrower to light them on fire and get there that way. Come on. Yeah, those do take a lot of shots now. Could you stop hitting the midget? He's fun to kick. But yeah, you know, abusing him is my thing, not yours. That was kind of weird. Could you stop looking at the ground, Ash? Even though you stopped like 10 seconds before I made the comment. Alright, he's dead. No. No chanting. Don't even try. No, I'm gonna kick you anyway.
Real mature.
Anyway, to Joe's Hardware, apparently,
like
for some reason.
Hero hazing.
Joe's Hardware is definitely a nice place to go. I'm not going to ruin it. We'll just go there. course, you know. It... You have a favorite kind of pie? Yes, pumpkin.
I'm gonna beat you like a
pumpkin.
Rug.
Pumpkin's definitely my favorite kind of pie, hands down. Any day of the week. It's actually the only kind of pie I really like. Why am I talking? Oh yeah, I'm talking about pie because he said something. Anyway, going in here.
Ooh. Pretty chainsaw.
Compression release. Customized tuned pipe, 50-inch vented titanium blade. Just like the one in my dreams. Where have you been all my life? Ooh.
And after getting this nice chainsaw, we get jumped by these dudes. Now, thing about this chainsaw is it ignores the whole block thing, which is just broken. You still definitely want to use the whole juggle thing to get stuff back, but it's nice that you can just, you know, take care of them. You don't have to do anything fancy. You can just kill these dudes now like regular deadites. Unfortunately, that also means the big baddie's gone. And, yeah, he's going to get replaced. But then again, you don't really need to juggle, because if you get swamped by these dudes like I just did, you can kill them fast enough to actually make it worth killing them to get stuff back, I guess. Anyways, let's go upstairs, since we definitely can't go over to the left. And yeah, you can't change the camera angle in here. It's automatic. It's kind of annoying, but at least the camera angle's not atrocious, and it doesn't make you face into a corner like that. Anyway, time to possess Sam. But let's break boxes first, and man, there's no health. I am sad. Where am I supposed to go? Oh! Obvious hole. And yeah, there's the deadite. This one's actually kind of short. As far as how long you possess Sam, I think this is actually one of the last times in the game that I can think of at the moment. Anyways, riding deadite. Can't go to that way because it's blocked off because I'm possessed Sam. But, yeah, the whole goal is to take out the tank right there and destroy these trash bin things. Nothing to say, really? I fully expected, that Sam would be like, "Oh, you killed me again. Whine, complain, plane, complain, complain." That wasn't the first
there. Please shut your freaking mouth.
That wasn't funny the first time you said it. There, Stubby.
I'm about to kick your ass even if I got a stud at the ankles.
Now! These dudes are new, and they suck. Think of them as the big, nasty deadites that take lots of damage to kill, plus the guys that explode, but they don't die to do the damage. They actually spit that stuff at you. It's pretty gross if I can get this guy to do it. Yeah, don't stand in that. That's unhealthy. Alright, make sure I get him. You get back down on the ground. No one said you could get up. I have to say that is my favorite finisher. Don't do that. It's not very nice. There's going to be a lot of those throughout the... Hello. There's going to be a lot of these guys for the rest of the game. Yeah, get used to it. Jeez, how far can I push you? Lots of HP, lots of all that. Oh yes, final rage upgrade in the game. It's actually pretty sneaky. Ladder! It's up here. Yeah, it's right here.
Give me a wax and 20 bucks.
Can't you act like a normal corpse for just 2 minutes?
I have to admit that I missed that on my first playthrough. It was like, wait, this three? Because I finished the game and I looked it up and I was like, just to see if I gotten the regular upgrades, because I knew I got all the other things. So it was like, Anyways, electrified wire. Wire? No. Yeah, wires are usually electrified if they're used for current. Electrified water. Yeah, you're supposed to blow those things up with the rocket launcher. But upcoming is the third egg, and quite possibly the hardest bit in this game. It's my opinion. But I think what I'm going to do is take a backtrack to the save point and leave that for next time, considering sometimes it takes me a really long time to get through it. I'm not going to ruin it, but it is kind of difficult. I'm actually going to try something I haven't tried before on it, see if that makes it go by a little quicker, to see if it's doable that way and it's more stable. But that's for next time, so until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off. Until then, have a wonderful day.